nobody here at all?
Just give you guys a heads up, following this, I will be doing Evil Within 2, like I always said.
Ruvik?
Yeah, I'm doing this before any shit goes down.
This way.
Oh. Hey, wait.
Where are you taking me?
This way.
It's going to come down.
You know, I don't know.
Beacon, just like Joseph said. I knew it.
Flesh pulled away from my bones until darkness overtook me. Darkness and pain. A thousand other sensations as they crawled my spirit, examined my work. An eternity of intensity. Pain. Pleasure. Rage. Ecstasy. Blending together into a single piercing noise. Until the darkness was broken by sparks, like twinkling starlight. The pain, the noise, the light blends together, takes shape. realized Jimenez had betrayed me, it was too late. I was so close. He knew it. He knew that I was too focused to notice when he brought those men. They'd never gotten past my traps otherwise. Their device is a perversion of my own. The device I should have created. My data. My equipment. My theories. My mind. They reversed my husk of a body with it.
Part where I'm going to hell and some shit's gonna be said. I am checking every area before I go forward. See? It always pays off to be thorough. Now we can go. More damage.
Eye. Watch out for his eye.
What's that supposed to mean?
You'll see.
Great. A badass. Yeah, is it creepy?
Come on.
Fuck you. Fuck the horse you rode on. And go fuck yourself. Let me just make sure that I've got everything. Need to heal. Better safe than sorry. Did I just pick up another health pack? Yep, I'm saving that for later. Probably gonna need it. Got that. You know you guys are assholes. As planned. Fucking heal. Okay. I hope I got this correct. If I don't, I've got a backup plan. I'm dead. first try, motherfuckers. I never do this in the first fucking try.
Ruvik.
I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
You asshole.
If I make it out alive, I'm never riding in an elevator again. can't be.
Help! Help!
Sebastian, get away from him. Sebastian, listen to me. Stop. Your interests are the same as ours.
Look, I get it. You're not just some rookie detective, and this is not just some ordinary kid. You killed Joseph and you shot me. So right at this moment, that's enough reason for me not to trust you.
You're a good man. That's why I... It doesn't matter anymore. If you know who this kid is, if you know anything, you know why he can't be allowed to live.
Bullshit. It's Ruvik. He's the one that...
No shit.
Leslie, stop.
I meant by break.
Thank you.
I'm not dead.
I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
Ruvik.
I'm going to finish this.
Fuck you, son of a bitch.
Vital sign, sir.
Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere. No one can.
Thank you. Go! Detective, are you all right? Is there anyone else?
Just give me some real fresh air.
Eleven hours, 7 minutes, 44 seconds, and 40 deaths. Not a bad. But, alright my Saiyans, if you like this video, please like, favorite, and subscribe. I'm Phoenix Vegeta, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.